What side of the ball should I go on?
So they give us offensive scripts before practice. So I already know what plays I have. So I'll just go to, the offensive coaches every period. It's like, all right, what plays do I have? So then I go to defensive coaches.
Right.
Like, all right, I have play, 1, 2, 7 this period.
Right.
And then I just have to just talk with them and just get in when I can.
But even in the heat of it, do you ever get sometimes just confused sometimes?
I mean, not really, just because, it's so organized and we've been doing it for, last year and this year, so
right.
It's, getting used to it.
In the same vein, is it easy to get that little penny that you wear? Is that easy to get on?
I don't know, he helps me a lot, he'll come to me in the huddle, he'll have it out, so I just put my arms in and put it on real quick. I gotta do it because one practice, Coach Harper saw there's 12 guys on defense because I was wearing, defense
jersey. You didn't take it off?
I have to do it, so it is what it is.
Gotcha.
And it's kind of strange sometimes where, certain plays you'll be lead blocking for the running back out here, and then there'll be some plays where you'll be actually going against them and taking on the running back.
Defensive guys will call me trainers just because, I'm hitting them versus playing with them. But, it's all love. They all know that, I have to do what I have to do.
Right.